that bitch is still
The patient Betrice. We did see that trending on social media, so for you to have highlighted it, I think was a really good show of care of your citizen state, even if they are located in another county, and maybe you're a governor of all. I think on behalf of the hospital, we were able to do what we could as part of our corporate social responsibility. And as Professor Bennett has shared this morning, actually the case of Betrice was quite articulated to us as a board by the CEO. And one of the things we really put forth was long-term care and also quality of life. Right now, I have to say that the removal of that tumor does bring that quality of life, but the social economic, I think, is really what's important. So even as the money is transferred into her account, I think this is a lady and maybe her older children do need some form of financial literacy so that they manage their resources well. And they are also provided with an opportunity for economic empowerment so that even if those resources are handed over to them, they are able to invest it wisely. And this lady then can appreciate a longer duration of
living. Proceed. I'd like to introduce my team. On the left is Mr. Dante Moi. Dante Moi is a director at Moi Educational Center in South Sea, Nairobi. He's my close friend. We came for a funeral together here in Edward Soy. And Dante is son to Doris Moi, former president's Doris, firstborn son. We have another friend who's not a stranger here. We need COVID.
Yeah.
We have a working relationship. Yeah, so just managed to appreciate the hospital in a very big way. I think we had a similar case before for the condition. It is a famous case, a lady called a young girl called Scandi. She suffered from a similar condition. By that time we did have the connection to this hospital. We had to lift all the way to Hyderabad in India, but her tumor was cancerous. It was attached to the brain, so very successful. We had another similar case of a baby who was shot by a Shabab in the Koli. I think it was a bullet that was blown to his brain, but that was removed in Kenyatta. So this is a very, very great miracle which has been performed here, and we are going to spread the good news all over the country.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for the good job. I can see you.